Sometimes you may need to get the latest transactions by product or client. Doing it in Power Query shouldn't be a big deal, but it can get tricky if you are not careful. For example, here we have a simple table, product date sales. Our goal is to keep only the latest record per product. The obvious route is to sort the dates in descending order and then remove duplicates. As we all know, Power Query will keep the first row for each product, the selected column, and delete all the rest. Seems simple, right? But here is the catch. Power Query has this cute little thing called lazy evaluation. Basically, it waits until the last possible moment to do the work, just like every analyst on a Friday afternoon. And if you skip the manual, congratulations, you've just removed some random records, some of which you actually needed. This mistake could cost you or your company a lot of money and stress. Power Query's lazy evaluation can feel like fighting against an invisible opponent. It looks like your table is sorted, but behind the scenes, Power Query is deciding which rows to process at the very last second. The good news, the solution is simpler than it seems. Sort your data by date in descending order, as usual, latest first, and then wrap it in table buffer function to lock the order before removing duplicates. That's it. Power Query now reliably keeps the rows you want. This little trick with table buffer is just one example of how Power Query can surprise you. The more you learn these little quirks, the fewer headaches you'll face, and the fewer costly mistakes slip through your reports. Keep watching, and I hope you'll stay one step ahead of these hidden traps. See ya!